Thanks.
I'm Roman Zabrowskis, and my film is We Will Riot.
Vilnius is the new cool.
What?
That's my first feature film. I was actually studying in Paris for 2 years, and I knew already then about this festival, so it's really nice to come back to Paris, you know, with the proper reason for the film and the great festival. We Will Riot is a film about a black New York rich kid DJ who discovers his estranged grandmother from Lithuania. So he goes to Lithuania to discover her. He falls in love with a girl. He falls in love with a local music scene, electronic music scene, beatmakers. And he starts a riot. Or maybe he doesn't start. You need to see the film. To be an independent filmmaker for me means to be insane, broke, stupid. I think it's great to do films independently because I think it's the way to learn doing film. I don't think you can really learn doing film at university or at a film school. I think you just have to do it. A director is the only profession in film where you cannot climb up. You just have to be a director, you know, you have to have an idea, a vision, and then you can involve people who are more professional than you. My advice for future filmmakers would be to make films and to make their own mistakes. I really think that you can learn only from your own mistakes. And it's better, it's nicer, it's cooler to have a film with mistakes, but that would be independent and would be your own, than to make something, you know, proper, you know, something professionally looking, but that wouldn't be yours. Right away. Right away.